Gita, thank you. Now, this new dorm for Johnson C. Smith University could help revitalize the city's Northwest Corridor. The university cut the ribbon today. The $25 million project called Mosaic Village mixes living space with retail.